Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat has been called one of the most enduring shows of all time. The family musical about the trials and triumphs of Israel's favorite son are currently touring the U.S. and arriving in Nashville in February. We are so excited to be joined by two of the stars of the show, Ace Young and Diana DeGarmo. Great to see you both.
Good to see you too.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah. So, of course, folks are going to recognize you guys from American Idol.
Yes.
Different seasons.
Yes.
Right.
And the funny thing is, now with theater, Diana was the first Idol finalist to do a Broadway show. Mm-hmm. So she was the first top 10 finalist. She knocked it out of the park, and for that, now other Idol finalists, like myself, have the opportunity to do the same.
And then that's how we actually met, was in 2010. We didn't meet via Idol like most people would think. We actually have pictures of us as bookends of photos at Idol events, and we didn't even know the other person was there.
No.
Yeah. So in 2010, we were cast in Hair in New York, and we met, and then 3 years later, we were married.
Burger married Sheila.
Oh, that's so
we're having a blast. Yeah. And Joseph is so near and dear to both of our hearts. It's a show I saw literally 12 years ago with my grandparents before they passed away. Aww. It's a show also that Diana grew up in the children's choir when it came through her hometown as a kid.
Yes, I grew up singing Go, 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 Joseph. So I luckily knew all 29 colors before we had to learn
that's
the music.
That's really helpful.
I didn't know there were 29 colors.
It's amazing what you learned.
Exactly. I was like, it's not blue? You're like, no, that's azure.
Yeah.
Okay.
And as you know, as a newly married couple, it's a wonderful family show that you can bring anyone to. Literally, your little kids all the way up to your great-grandparents, anyone and everyone can come. Andrew Lloyd Webber made such an enduring, wonderful musical that has everything for someone. Country music, reggae music, your traditional Broadway theater. So we recommend that you can come and have a great time with us.
And a lot of people ask, I mean, this is a show that's been around for nearly over 30 years. So a lot of people say, what's the difference from old Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat to this current one? The difference is Andy Blankenbuehler. He's a Tony Award winner for a reason. He is a brilliant director. He's an amazing choreographer. And he is the modern day Joseph. He literally dreamed it up in front of us, and we were just putty in his hands as we were attacking the show.
Yeah.
And he did everything. I mean, the jacket, the coat is totally different. It's modeled after Chagall's stained glass windows. So you see 12 different big colors going down, and that's one for each of the brothers, the blessings that Jacob gave. And all of the decor has all 29 colors in it. And
so if you look closely, you can see them.
It looks like stained glass windows. It's amazing.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you're gonna get the Joseph that you love and you've loved for years, but you're also going to get a little twist. And Andy, Andrew Lloyd Webber. I don't know if I can call him Andy yet. But Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Mr. Lloyd Webber.
Yeah, exactly.
Mr. Lloyd Webber.
He gave us the permission to put our little twist at the end, so we put a little twist with one of the songs as well.
That's great.
As Ace and Diana.
Yes.
We are loving having you guys here in town, too.
Yes.
You've been married, what?
Just a little over a year.
Yeah.
What's it going to be like bringing the show to Nashville in February?
Well, now that we moved back here, actually before we knew that we were going to go on the road. So we moved back from California. I was here. I lived here when I did 9 to 5, and I had lived here for a few years and went to California for a boy. And and then finally, I brought the boy back south. And then we got the phone call to do the tour, and we just were so excited to bring the tour home. So you better get your tickets fast, because our family and friends may be beating you to the punch.
From all over the country.
Exactly. No, it's going to be a lot of fun.
We can't wait to see the show. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you.
Thank
we can't wait to see you.
Have fun on tour. We will be there for sure. All right, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat will be at the Tennessee Performing Arts Center in February. Tickets go on sale October 31st. For tickets, you can visit their website. It's TPAC.org.